word is, there's some exciting new stuff waiting for us back at HQ. We haven't been there in, like, forever. We should check it out. I hope my stuff's all still there.
Hello. Hello. Yeah. I know, if your voice is on share, mate, you'd be sharing on the stream, pal. So if your voice is on share, your voice will be sharing on the stream. Have you got the crew still? Got really downloaded? Yeah! Yeah, I've got it as well. I've got to pay 500 as well. So I'm just currently driving around in my Corvette. Yeah. And I've got all audio coming through my headset as well, it sounds fucking mint. I might stream COD later. Yeah, might do, I don't know. A good run or a good win? See, I don't play Battle Royale, mate. I just play Plunder. Hey, look at you, he's joined. You are the new crew leader. Oh shit, it's crashed. Pardon? Yeah, you joined me, didn't you? You in a Porsche or a Koenigsegg, whatever it fucking is? I'm in my Corvette, but I'm thinking of changing in a minute. Yeah. Oh, where are you, for starters? Found you. Right around the fucking corner. Have you just spawned to me? Oh, maybe not. Hello. Yeah, I've got one as well. Yeah. Can you tell? Can you tell? Is that the Rally Raid version or is it just the normal one? No. that's the same one that I've got. I'm sorry, I know I'm gonna get copyrighted, but I get copyrighted left, right, and centre anyway, so I'm gonna play some music. I love getting copyrighted. Like, makes me feel like the YouTuber actually watching my videos. I'm into this song at the minute. Oh, fucking hell, fucking speaker isn't even on. That's a good start, isn't it? Really good start, that, isn't it? Fucking. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna play some music. Fuck, the speaker isn't even on. Still by where you left me. Come on, cut the phone. There we go. Do you know the song or not? Black leather blood, no see-through. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a day. And copyright people will be looking for this song left, right, and fucking centre. Oh shit. Black leather glove, no secret. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece. Got a day. Oh fuck. Right foot left, left foot slide, left foot up, left foot slide. It's a slag song, this. Can you tell? Yeah. Can you tell his song's based on slags? Listen, this is this bit, ready? Listen. Did you get it? He's basically saying, in a nice way, basically saying, open your legs and let's have fun. If you get where I'm coming from. I think Chris is online. Oh, is Chris online? He is, he's on Call of Duty. Yeah, I'm just inviting him to the party. Hey, Flu. Is the music loud for you or not? Because I've got my headset on and I can hear it clear as day. It's bassy, isn't it? What? Yeah, why? Yep. I'm coming out now. Wow, we don't need to be in my 500. Hey! And then Jet drives off like a dickhead. Typical vag owner. Nothing. Thank you. Please tell me you know this song. Do you know it or not? I'm taking that as a no then. I'm going to take you down some roads that I just found that are really nice. Sorry. Black leaves on the river, don't you? In fact, is it even this way? Can't even remember how I got to them. This road that I'm about to take you down. Oh, we can go this way, hang on. I'm turning around. Yeah, I'm changing car. I'm not taking this down that road. Fucking hell. You need something with a bit of, like, low-end torque, if you know what I mean. No, I don't mean... I mean realistic car, not fucking stupid Formula One. I'm going to take my Alpha. Can you see me or not? What car are you in? I'm in first person, so I can't see. Mustang, fucking hell. Have you not heard this thing? Have you not heard this thing? Like, come here, where are you? Oh, fucking, how the fuck did you get down there? Fuck me. Just come back on yourself. I'll come down there in a second, one sec. Blue on black, jeans on the river, goes on the show. Don't mean much. Then everyone thinks it's the end of the song, and then BOOM! You ready? I set off. Oh, someone's commenting on my stream. Oh, who's commenting on the stream? Oh. What? Let me know. Hello, Lucas Turbo, his message on the stream, hello. Oh, shit. And now we can hear sirens. Just like... Oh, he's commented again. Let's have a look. I love this thing, like... Little pops and crackles. Lucas Turbo, I just thought I'd let you know, mate, the crew is only on the PlayStation 4. So yes, we do play on the PlayStation 4, buddy. Like... What are you in there? Are you in an alpha? Look, go behind me, I'm in first person. Oh shit, focus. Yeah, you're in an alpha. I think we turn here, I think. Yeah, we do. You don't know the road that we're going on. I'm finishing my fag though before we go on it. No. Just got loads of turns on it. Lucas Turbo, I'm going to say no at the moment, mate, just because I don't know how long we'll be on the game for. But we're probably going on Warzone later. If you've got Warzone, then I'll quite happily play with you on the Warzone with that, mate. I took my Focus RS down here before, it's fucking mint. That's if we are on the right road, shit. This thing's a lot quicker than the Focus. Yeah, it is. What? You've got to remember, I have force feedback, you don't. Right, are you ready? I know, I'm not going for it. Let's go! Hit him. There's a car there, Jet. No, this isn't the road. It's fine. Oh no, hang on, it might be. I can't remember. What? What's your idea? Don't. When you have ideas, I get scared. Can you fucking gear? Ha ha ha. Can you even see my brake lights with them being tinted lights on the back? Hello, folks. Hello. No, we should have gone up this road here that I've gone to now. The fuck are you doing, you? I got my music stopped. Where's my music gone? What have you done? Right foot up, left foot up. Yeah, just give me a second. I can't, I'm texting. Just 1 second, that guy. Lucas Turbo, comment your, if you're still watching, buds, comment your gamer tag and I'll add you soon. And then obviously we'll play later tonight. Left foot slide. Why did my music stop? Oh, my music might stop because of, yeah, it will do. What? I'm going this way. Okay. I don't know, see where you went. I'm just gonna change my car. I'm fucking bored of this thing already. Is that bad? Call me. My company. I'm feeling nice. nothing. Where are you? I've stopped, by the way. I think that might be the road that we were meant to go on. I'm in that. Hello. Ah, come, Mr. Focus. Oh, shit! I met Van. I met Mr. Van. Turn left at junction. Is it a fucking steering wheel? I have, what's it, force feedback, some back end kicks out, steering wheel flicks over to the side. I wish I slow down this for this call, this is 120! Ah! Hey, did you hit me? What? I know. Felt it. It's the steering wheel. Fucking AI. Come on, focus. Come on, focus out. Let's chat. What? You okay? Are you up my ass? No. Yes. No. Look at that. Ford putting Vag on their ass again. Thinking. Are you alright back there? Do you want to send me a postcard? Oh, that's a focus hit a focus. Explain that to your insurance company. How would you explain that to your insurance company, Jack? No, especially been on, but like, still, how would you explain that? Oh yeah, I drive a Focus, but I crashed into a Focus. does that mean to wait for you? Yeah. Would that mean to wait for you? I'll wait for you then, to pull up behind me. Because I don't know how far you're behind me, or... Oh, you're not that far behind me. That's first. Should we go to third? Fourth. Fifth. Sick. Fucking hell, shit. Ooh! That corner's a lot sharper than it fucking looks on the map. Oh, hello. Why are you on a bike? You'd have been dead. You would have been dead. You would have been dead, mate. Like... Gotta give it credit to the Focus, though, for keeping up the bike. Did you know I listened to this type of music? What? What? What did you do? Did you fall off? No, but you've got to give it credit to the Focus for keeping up with that bike, though. You've got to, haven't you? Like, come on. There's a concrete post there. Do you hear about the RS that got nicked up north? There was a Focus up Mark 2 Focus RS got nicked in January. They found it last week. Burnt out in the field. Yep. They hadn't even like stripped it and then burnt it out. It was still a full car. Full complete car. Exactly. So some people are jealous what people have, and then they've realised that the car's been shared all over Facebook and it's too hot to handle now, do you know what I mean? by the fighter, right, there was a set of edge plates for an Imperial Blue Focus RS, and they weren't the edge plates that the guy's car was. Right. But when they ran the VIN number that was still drawn the car, it came back as being his car. So it was on false plates. Thing is, though, he got his insurance payout fucking in February. $20,000 car, that's not going to reappear, is it? One sec, I'm hungry. I'll get some food because I'm hungry. When I mean food, I mean I'm just going to get a cereal box and just start munching on it. And just start munching it at like munches after that. Yeah, that'll do. Crunching up. Not crunching up. Cornflakes. Effectively are crunching up though, aren't they? What is the actual difference? Is it just, oh shit, my phone. What is the actual difference? Is it just the fact that there's no sugar on them? Ah. Same time. What? What are you doing? What's up here? Oh, hello, caravan side. Hey, up, school bus there for you, Jess. Jess? Jet? So there's a school bus there for you. Hello. Do you know what I'm going to bring out, because to make it more fun? See how something big handles down that thing. You ready? Hello. Hello. Yep. What are you playing out? For what? Oh. Whoa. Yeah, I only have 4 gears, mate. This thing does not like going around these corners. Fucking ah! That fucker's dead, he just got hit by a fucking Merc 4 before than a fucking Hummer. Fuck me. If you ain't dead after that, I don't know what you're gonna be dead after. I think I'm stronger than the bus. I'm a Hummer. Hang on, let me have a look what my grip settings are on this. I'm just understeering like fuck. Oh, no fucking wonder. You ready, Jet? You ready to see what the settings are on this? Traction control, off. ABS, off. ESP, off. Drift assist, off. Tire grip, off. Put all them fuckers back on. Not in this thing, it fucking ain't. I'm coming slowly. Hello. I'm sorry, but if I was in a Hummer doing 110 mile an hour around in a fucking Hummer, I'd be fucking shitting myself. Oh, fucking hell! It's a Raptor. It's a Ford. It's gonna do. I've got 4 people watching my stream. I shit you up then. Come on, let's get up this hill. Oh, let's go right fucking down it.
Whee!
Jet!
I went for a swing. Hello. I went for a swim. Yeah, I max out at 80 on the beach. 82. 83, 84, 85. Oh! Missed! Hiya. What? I'm gonna drive around and me muscle. In me muscle car, in me drag car. Just because I like the way it sounds. Not because it does 300 miles an hour, right, but... Oh, you're in your muscle. Is that even a drag car? Oh, it is. Don't know what happened then, but okay. This thing fucking flies. Hello, Mr. Burger King. You can't exactly drive, you can't actually like cruise in them either, can you? Because you know you've got like 1,000 horsepower at the bonnet, so you can just do this. Yeah, well, bet if you put your foot down, it fucking just lifts the front end up. They're just fucking stupid. Oh, I've got a long straight road here as well. Turn around and let's go. That was 240 mile an hour past you then. Yeah. That was 260. Where's the isn't there a salt plane on this game? Yeah. Where's the salt plane on here? No, we can fast travel to the nearest place to it. Do you know what it's called? I can't remember the area it's in either. Where is it? Where's that? Yep. Well, Death Valley Drag Race. Oh. Yep. Oh, Salt Lake City. No. Is it by any chance near Columbian Basin Escape? Why don't you just fast travel there and I'll fast travel to you? Make it easier. Yeah, nothing shows up there for me. Nothing shows up there for me.
Right, come on, Mr. whatever you fucking are. Challenger. Into first. I'm at 300 now. 328 I maxed out at. I'm still going. Oh shit! The railway track. Fucking hell! What the speed of it? It's on drag slicks. Gotta admit they are quick. Well, after this thing, right, you get your quickest car out. Yeah? You get your quickest car out, it's not a drag car, and race my drag car. What? Thank you.
bridge. Oof, Abby. Did you see that then? I'm sorry, but if that were in real life, I'd be dead. Do you not think? When you said you had a Fiat 500, I wasn't expecting that. Oh yeah. Come on, little bar. What's top speed of that thing? I said 150. Yep. Oh! Did you see that then? What? I basically hit you, but it didn't make you move, I just bounced back off. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Thanks to the two people that are still watching the stream. Anyway, we're going to call it to an end. So, bye! Bye!